Oh, okay, I'm back again. Cute. Code that takes advantage of the fact that the alphabet is mod 24. Yeah, cool. So, like, where my first kind of starting from and what I've been thinking the last few years is because in high school, especially here, maths is its own subject and it's very much separated from all the other subjects. And I'm like, well, that's not what it should be, because maths is just as integrated in everything else as everything else is integrated in everything else. Does that make sense? I don't know. So it's just kind of like, I guess my initial thoughts is like, okay, anything that is depicted as maths, showing that it can be put in, like, you know, threaded into writing or just whatever. Like, it doesn't have to be a separate, isolated thing. So that's... that's where I'm starting from. But yeah, then there's all sorts of different, seeing what other people have written, seeing what, you know, as if you just said here, like all sorts of other things around there, and that's kind of where there's, I wanted to start with discussion about all sorts of different things, I guess. Oh, and we have the battle. I did not realize that was done. Oops. So I will run the Stream Raiders battle. And let's see how we go. We have 10 allies and 71 enemies on the field. Let's go, guys. So I start off with most kills, Katie May with most assists. And we died. That is unfortunate. Basically, A equals 1, B equals 2. To encode, you add the number. To encode, you change the number. To encode, you change to the number, add 13, log 26, take the remainder of the result of the letters, plus 13, divide them. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, see, there's all sorts of fun things. Like, I find. Okay, so I have this other writers group, and like. There's five of us. Two of them write and prepare escape rooms, which has a lot of things like codes and riddles and all sorts of stuff. And I'm like, oops, oh dear, that's fine. I forget where that thought was going now. I'm so scattered. yeah. Part of history relies on maths. And yeah, and that's those kind of things I do want to sort of talk about, because it's... relies on maths and the non-isolation of maths, but just sort of showing different areas that it can fit into writing without having to jump out and be, hey, look, this is maths. Mm-hmm. But sometimes it can be. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's try this again. but yeah, this will be my last Dream Raiders for today. Let's see how we go. Thank you, Cluck Rocket, for the epic mug. But yeah, so all of those things kind of fit into what I want to talk about, I guess. Talk about. Okay, how is that? Oh, I got 13 words on this little bit. Oh yeah, I'm up to the last portal opening. Yes. This has been such a ridiculous story, which is great because that's just what I wanted. That's what I needed over April. Yes, I tutor math at the high school level. So I tutor, yeah. Have a year 7 student, a year 12 student, and a few in between at the moment. Yes. But yeah, I also write worked solutions for textbooks at the moment, which is being pretty cool too. Actually, does he meant to know that the portal opened? I know. Major, but you worked in the writing center as an English tutor while you're in college. Nice. Okay, that's a great student. Cool. Yeah, I did chemical biomolecular engineering at uni, and then I started my own tutoring tutoring business, which is me, so it's just me as a tutor, but also making resources. Yeah. Yes, I find I much prefer tutoring than a class. I did get the opportunity to teach a class writing English stuff, actually. But there was only like 4 to 5 kids in the class, and it was only for an hour a week. And I very quickly realized I love tutoring a lot more. So yeah, I can understand that. Yeah, just being able to work one-on-one with the students and not having to follow a certain set. It wasn't even a certain set curriculum there, was there? Like, I had to write half of it, but... But yeah, like, with students, you can... If they need to work on the one thing for 3 weeks in a row, like... Being a tutor allows you to do that. Yeah. And it's fun. Then other ones need to work on a few different things in order to like increase their... Oh, I'm about to go into a rant if I continue, so I'm just gonna stop there. Because the education system is needing an update is the short version. Yeah. Well, all the kids I have at the moment, they're pretty good kids, so that's good. You know, being shut down is... Was that the writing center? Okay, so that's already there. Enjoy lurking, sailing. I think you just jumped for the epic bomber. Oh, I do have it. I just didn't see it. We're good. We're good. Okay, that's good. I know, I can put the picture that I was going to use for my naiads, but then didn't. Because it didn't fit the colors of the article. And yes, I am jumping between two. Story on for the words, it's not the same story on my world temple world building at the moment. Yeah. We could. It's totally fine. It's good. Okay. That's got 14 minutes. 6 minutes on the sprint. I'm trying to remember where I wanted to split my story. And I think the bit that I want to write is actually the start of book 2. 2. Okay, so. Okay. Oh, you know, it's in villainousness. That's actual writing, that's just me telling me what to write. Or about the characters that are popping up, really. This character's gonna stick around. It's alright, guys. Just laughing at things I haven't written yet. It's fine, it's fine. It's totally fine, right? Oh dear. Yeah. Let's do another one of these. I don't know what they're called, this though. I'm just gonna write this so I know what I'm talking about. What the clothing is called, but anyways. Oh, I realized the other day. If I zoom in, you can see the line. I have a lot of editing to do. It's fine. It's fine. So on. All good. Okay. It's break. So now I can write whatever I want and you won't be able to see it. Kidding. I'll probably just do 10 minutes for the next sprint. Just so that, because then stream readers will be around then. Or I could do, actually no, I do have work to do, so I might only do 10 minutes. Yes, you should try and sleep at some point, would be good. Yes, I won't be on for much longer and then I'll read out. But whenever you need to go off, feel free to do so. Yes. Yep. That is fine. That is fair. But that sometimes where it's like, I'm just doing something and all of a sudden it's like, okay, nap, now. It's just nap. Go. And it's about as much effort I can take. Walk to the bed and then it's just like, okay. Go on for 10 minutes and then we're good. But no worries. Rest of our clock rocket. Thanks for jumping in, saying hi, and joining stream readers. It's nice to see and chat to you. I can word. yes. I shall. Cute. Okay. And you have what I Tillin! Oh, great emotes. Good time zones. Just coming to near the end of my sprint, but yeah. All good. Oh, and we have a Stream Raiders battle. Oh! Okay. Well, thank you for following, Tellen. And I realize Amanda Panda Sensei asked for a med/vitamin check. An hour ago. I don't know how I didn't see this, but anyways. Thank you. I do actually have stuff to take. We're good, guys. I haven't taken my iron today. So, you know, if anyone needs to do any of those things. I normally try and take them all at dinner, but I haven't been as eating as much the last few days, so I kind of haven't eaten all of the right things. Anyway. Anyways, we're good. We are going to look at Stream Raiders Battle. Will we get this one? Let us give it a shot. Let's see if this works. We have 22 allies and 97 enemies. Katie Mae Red starts off with most kills. And Mordvion starts with most assists, then Jack Ice. Clockwocket takes over most kills. We still have us, guys. And enemies are going down. Keep going, little dudes. Little people. And Morvian currently has most kills and most assists. We are still alive. There's still a lot of enemies. We can do it. They're going down faster than we are. It's what we want, right? Eight of us left with 32 enemies. Five of us and 25 of them. Dizzy Jump now has most kills. Okay, 3 and 14. It's a lot closer than last round though. Oh, 2 allies and 7 enemies. Can we make it? Can we make it, guys? Oh, it's 1 and 1. Go, Dizzy Jump! Yay! We have a victory! Woohoo! Oh, that was, yep. Yeah, mm-hmm. Okay, no one's asked for either of those, so Clockwocket and Jack Ice get the items. Woohoo. Good work, guys. Good work. Now I shall go back to you. Oh, I was halfway through a sentence. Of course I was. Nice, okay. So, Mr. Prince, I shook his head. No, I'm not familiar with this tier. I didn't. I forget what I call these guys. Gatekeepers? Square brackets. Last sprint technically finished-ish. I'm just finished what I'm thinking. The next, like, paragraph or two. The tallest building with the largest windows, too. Okay. Two words. Get a sentence. Okay. I think this is the most words I've written for a while. 1,000 words. That's pretty awesome for me at the moment. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, Lady Rats and. Okay, Nathalie's got a celebration stream with Marvel, so. We could go see her. Lady Rats is also on, and Slipstitch. No, she's playing Elder Scrolls. Sonic Fan J is also doing writing. So let's head over to Nathalie. Hot Natalia books. If you want some marbles, here is the place. So thank you all for coming. Have a wonderful time. Good to chat with all you who chatted. I appreciate. And words still work, right? even after I yes, Marie Cole's Travel On. Ride on, travel on through the realm of story, sort of where it comes from. So travel on, have a little travel on emote that you can it's my little travel on emote. You know, if you lurk for a while and you can get enough points to grab it too, feel free whenever. But yes, let's go say hi to Nathalia. Oh, I totally forgot I had a end stream. Eh, I'm good.